Hello beautiful ladies, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be doing a haul video and this haul is of LA Girl products. I got few of the products from US. One of my friend was returning back from US, so I got it through her, and few I got it from Nykaa. So all of these products which I'll be showing here is available on Nykaa, so everybody can buy it from Nykaa. So let's get started with the video. So these are the products that I have. So I have the concealer, the LA Girl Pro Powder, LA Girl Lip Gloss, and then Primer, the Eyeshadow Palette, and the Pro Setting Spray. So these are the ones that I have. So I'll just start off with my favorite product from this LA brand. So that is the concealers. I have four shades with me right now. I got all of these. I got six of these tubes and it costed me $11. And I have the shades the natural, creamy beige, orange corrector, and one from the darkest shade which is called the chestnut. And these actually come in tubes. And let me first talk about the packaging. So as I said, these are this comes in tube and it is 8 gram. The product is of 8 gram each. And I really like the packaging because it's very easy to carry it whenever you're traveling, or even for the sake of application, it's very easy to hold and also to apply because it comes with this brush applicator. So you can precisely apply to the spots wherever you want to conceal. So this is the best part about it. And coming to the consistency of the product, it is not too thick, creamy, or very liquidy. I could say semi-liquid sort of. And it blends very easily and it gives a very good coverage. So this is what I like about the product. It's very easy to blend it with your fingers. And I would just show you the swatches of each of these. So this is the orange corrector. I got this orange corrector just to conceal, to correct the darkness under my eyes and also around my lips. So this is how you have to squeeze it out. You can just see the product coming out. You can see the product has come out, and I'll just swatch it. So this is the orange shade that you can see here. And I also have natural and creamy beige. So this one is a natural. This is a lighter shade than my skin tone. I can use this shade for highlighting purpose. And then I have this, which is called the creamy beige. So creamy beige is exactly like my skin shade. So I would use this to conceal the darkness under my eyes, also around my lips. So these are the two shades. I would show you the creamy beige first. So this is the creamy beige. So this is the creamy beige, and I would show you the natural. The natural shade. So this is the natural shade. So I have the orange corrector, then the second one, this is the orange, then I have the creamy beige and the natural, and then I have the darkest shade which is called the chestnut. So this is a beautiful shade. I have not yet used it. So this is like a dark brown shade. So show it here, chocolate shape. So this is just like a chocolate, so you can use this for contouring purposes. Yeah, so these are the different shades that I got it. And these are available on Nykaa for 535 rupees. You can check it out. So this is a very good concealer. People compare this concealer with the MAC ones. You can just check out the other YouTube channel. People have actually reviewed about this. And if you really want me to do a specific video about this concealer, like how I use these concealers, you can just let me know. I will do it for you. The next product that I would like to show you all is the eyeshadow palette, which is called the LA Girl eyeshadow collection of neons. So this is the neon. You can just see the beautiful shades. These are the bright shades. I didn't have a palette having a bright eyeshadows, so I got this one. And yeah, so it comes with the applicator and it has a mirror here. It has a small mirror here, okay. And these are the shades. The shades are very beautiful. It contains, I think, 12 shades. I really love the shades. All are very different, neonish. So this one is like the neon green and the neon orange. You can see the neon orange one. I really love this purple shade. These are glittery shades. These are not the matte shades. Like, all of them contains glitters. I'm very eager to try it out. So do let me know if you want me to show you like, eye tutorial using this. So this is what it looks like. Yeah. So this, I got it for $5 from US and it is available on Nykaa for 999 rupees. So you can check it out. This, it is very pigmented. I would just show you the swatch of one of these. This is my favorite, that is a purple. You can just see how pigmented it is. And the next product that I would like to talk about is the LA Girl Velvet Bronzer Contour Stick. So this looks like this and I really love the shade. This is very, very blendable. I have used it already. You can see this. I think this is the darkest shade that is available in India. I got it from Nykaa as well. And this retailed for, I think, 750 rupees. So, okay. So I'll just swatch it out here. So this is the the shade what you see here. It is kind of a chocolatey brown, not as dark as the concealer that I have used, the chestnut. It's lighter than that and it's very blendable. You will not feel like you've applied it, like it's not heavy on your face and it's very, very blendable. So that's what I like about this. So you can try this out. And the other product is, I got three of these. So one is the LA Girl Primer. So this is called the LA Girl Pro Prep High Definition Smoothing Primer. So this is a 15 ml. So what I like is all of these, the packaging is very nice, very compact and easy to carry around. So this is 15 ml, and it costed me like all these three products. So the other one is the LA Girl Pro Powder and the LA Girl Pro Setting High Definition Setting Spray Long Lasting Matte Finish. So this is of 30 ml. So all of these together I got it for $12. I think each of these costs about 800 rupees here in India. It's available on Nykaa. And talking about the LA Girl Pro Prep High Definition Smoothing Primer, I have never used it, but I just saw how the texture is and stuff. It feels like a silicone-y primer, and what it claims is it helps smooth and filling lines and pores. The best part is it is paraben and fragrance free. It doesn't have any fragrance, I have tested it, and it's enriched with vitamin E. So I can just show you here on the back of my hand. So you can see the product. So this is how the product looks like. It's like a gel based, and it's very smooth on the skin. It is completely silicone based and it has matte finish. So I think it seems nice, but I've never tried it on my face. I will do it very soon. So, and the other one is the LA Girl Pro Setting Powder. So this is a high definition setting powder. I wanted a setting powder, so I got this. And it is a very, very fine powder and it actually doesn't feel like cakey on your skin. I have used this powder as well, like I've just puffed it after my foundation. So this is a very good powder, and it comes with this applicator. Yeah, you can see the powders here. I've already opened it. So yes, I really like this powder. So I think this is also like a paraben free or something. Ingredient, it says it's silica, and it is a translucent powder for all the skin tones. So it is just 5 grams. The powder is just available for 5 grams, and I think it is also about 800 rupees on Nykaa. This is the LA Girl Pro Setting High Definition Setting Spray Long Lasting. This is a matte finish spray. So this is also paraben and fragrance free. This helps to set the makeup for long lasting wear. Again, this is a very compact spray. It's just 30 ml. I haven't used it yet, but I have read that it's a good setting spray, which is available for an affordable price. So yes, so this is one that I've got, and I have got another lip gloss. So this is called the LA Girl Matte Flat Finish Pigment Gloss. So I mean, the name is quite misleading because it says matte flat finish pigment gloss, but it is not at all glossy. It's not a glossy one, it's a completely a matte finish. I really love the shade of this. The shade is flower, and it is available for ₹575. I bought this on Nykaa. It's a very very beautiful shade. It's in the nude shade. So yes, this is the shade, and I really love this. So yep, it looks very beautiful on my lips too. So this is the shade that I got. So yes, these are the products that I got from LA Girl, and I really loved the contour stick and this, even the powder, the high definition powder is also very nice, but the best I would say is the concealer. So yeah, I would recommend you guys to try the concealer if not the others, but the others are also really good, especially the lip gloss, whatever you see, the matte finish one. There are different shades available. I wanted a sort of a neutral shade, so I went for this. Yeah, thanks for watching the video. Please give a thumbs up if you like my video, and let me know if you want me to do a separate review on any of this product, or detailed review, probably on the primer or on the eyeshadow palette. I would be more than happy to do it for you people. Please do subscribe to my channel. This would encourage me to do more and more videos for you girls out there. Thank you so much. See you all in another video. Bye bye. Love you guys. Whoa!